In this video, we are going to create a simple Fibonacci object on the chart. You see, we have several Fibonacci levels here. So let's find out how to do that with MQL4. To get started, please click on the little button here or press F4 on your keyboard. Now you should see the Metaeditor window, and here you want to click on File, New File, Expert Advisor from Template, Continue. I will call this file Simple Fibonacci Object, click on Continue, Continue, and Finish. Now you can delete everything above the onTick function and the two command lines here. This video was requested by one of the premium course members, and to calculate the Fibonacci object for 100 candles, we first want to find the highest candle. This can be done by using the function ihighest. If you mark that and press F1, you will see that it will return the maximum value over a specific number of bars. In our case, we do that for the current symbol on the chart and the currently selected period on that chart. We use mode_high, all in capital letters, because mode_high will give us the high prices for each candle. And we want to do that for 100 candles starting with candle 0. For the lower border of our Fibonacci object, we also want to know the lowest candle. That can be calculated by using ilowest. That's also for the current symbol on the chart and the currently selected period. But this time we use mode_low to get the low prices for 100 candles starting with candle 0. In the next step, we use object_delete to remove an object that is called Fibonacci. When we run the expert advisor for the very first time, we don't have such an object. But afterwards, we need to use object_delete to remove the old object before we draw a new one. And to do that, we use object_create. This function will create an object with a specified name type and some coordinates. The first parameter here is the name of the object. I will call it Fibonacci. This is a string value. The second parameter is the type of the object. We are going to use obg_fibo. If you mark that and press F1, you will see that there are lots of other different object types. The next value here is for the main chart. Chart 0 is the chart with the candles. And we are going to draw right into the chart. For oscillators, you could also use a separate window below the candles. The right border will be the current candle. For the upper border, we want to use the highest price from the highest candle. We will use candle 100 for the left border. And the lowest price of the lowest of the 100 candles will be the lower border. Let's actually calculate a few of those Fibonacci levels. Level 100 can be calculated by using object_getDouble. For the current main chart, we want to get the price for the Fibonacci object. The property is obgprop_price, all in capital letters. Let's look that one up. There are a lot of different properties. Let's see if we can find some details. Here we are. We have price 1, price 2, price 3, and so on. We want to get the first price for this object to calculate level 100. To calculate level 0, we do the same. But this time, the last parameter is 1. And level 50 will be calculated by adding the values of level 0 and level 100 and dividing the result by 2. So let's use a command statement that will output the text followed by the calculated level for each of those three values. Well, if this was too fast for you, or if you don't understand what all the code here does, maybe you want to watch one of the other videos in this basic video series, or maybe even the premium course on our website might be interesting for you. For now, please click on the compile button here or press F7 on your keyboard. That should work without any errors, and if that is the case, you can click on a little symbol here or press F4 to go back to MetaTrader. And in MetaTrader, we click on View, Strategy Tester, or press Ctrl and R. Please pick the new file simplefibonacciobject.ex4, enable the visual mode here, and start a test. Here is our object. We can see the Fibonacci levels. Let's fast forward a little bit. Stop the test. Click the middle mouse button and see if the levels match. We have a value of 88.034. That's also what we have calculated for level 100 here. Level 0 is 87.914. This is also true. So our little expert advisor is working, and now you know how to calculate and code a Fibonacci object for MetaTrader 4, and you have coded it yourself with a few lines of MQL4 code.